My name is Ron Nissen. I was a pastor here for 31 years. My great-grandmother was one of the people who started this church in 1922. So I've been a member of this church for my whole life, which next week will be 80 years. You know, when I became the pastor here, there were really not too many people. I think we had hardly anybody in the children's church. And we just had 1 acre of land and the building, which is now our children's church. But it became apparent the church began to grow and we needed more room. The bank said they wouldn't give us a loan because this whole area was becoming Hispanic and we were an Anglo church. But the Lord made it very clear to me that he wanted us to stay right where we were. So I began to pray about that. And the Lord said, my body today is my people. People are hurting. And my people around where you are need a good church. They need a church that'll love them and care for them. And a lot of Hispanic people started coming to our church. Well, that made some of the Anglo folks a little uncomfortable. I remember one lady said, you got too many Mexicans in your church. I think I'm going to leave. I said, well, this church is going to be for everybody. The Bible says that there's neither Jew nor Greek, male nor female, but we're all one in Christ. This is just family. That's the thing that makes Elam so special. 100 years, can you imagine? And we're still going, and we're still preaching the gospel. People are still getting saved. Lives are being changed. God's been with us every step of the way. I just feel so very blessed that God used me to help build this church. I don't take all the credit. I give all the credit to the Lord because it takes a lot of people to build a church. The pastor cannot do it by himself. I'm thankful for what God has done through the years, and I'm thankful for what he's going to do in the future because I think it's going to be wonderful.